And we begin with breaking news out of Sayre, Pennsylvania. I'm Fontaine Glenn. Happening early this morning, AT News can confirm a scanner report with the Sayre Borough Police Department that a Guthrie ambulance was stolen from the emergency entrance of Robert Packer Hospital around 6:30 this morning. The vehicle is described as a Ford F-350 box ambulance with an orange 101 on it. And this is a developing story, so stick with AT News on air and online at mytwintiers.com for the latest.